The Louvre is the most visited art museum in the world. It stands within the Louvre Palace of Paris, France, on the banks of the Seine River. The Louvre was constructed in 1793 and holds a collection of artwork spanning from ancient civilizations to the mid-19th century. Some pieces include Aphrodite's sculpture, the Mona Lisa, and the living legends of people. Although this museum has restricted admission due to COVID-19 pandemic, on a usual day, the Louvre attracts 15,000 visitors.